Give me some shitting drugs now!
Because no one else is. You're a prick, and I'm done.
You look like such a bell end!
My real name? It's Ariel. Yes, like the little fucking mermaid.
Yeah, I fuck my sister, but in years to come, you'll be studying me at GCSE.
Because we're deus fucking ex, and that's what we do.
You scaled the walls of Castle fucking Greyskull itself.
And we haven't taken a hostage, we just happen to have one.
You need to start thinking like a...
Pull up his fucking pants!
And bring some drugs, mate. Send them prescription ones, what you got?
I don't understand.
Honored to meet you, Boop Muncher 2000.
It's doing okay. I mean, my life was shit, but at least it made sense. And then all of a sudden, oh yeah, your wife's alive, only she's with some fucker that looks like you.
Jamie, what the fuck? You do not put people's feet in food processors. There's a line even in these kind of situations.
You need to lock it up and hold it down.
Shut up! I've had enough of your shit!
What a bastard.
Oh my god!
What a surprise.
I don't bloody believe this!
Can't just give her sweets, you dick!
She needs her five a day!
Okay, Mike.
Then I'll show you.
You're a hard-nosed arsehole, Boo Muncher 2000.
Is he alright?
Of course he isn't alright! He landed on the bloody roof!
Okay, go and put him in the recovery position.
Stop suggesting the recovery position for dead people!
I mean, why does this shit always happen to us?
Won't she